Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you, my dear students. Today we will study a new chapter, percentage. Actually, percentage is a part of commercial mathematics. So what is a commercial mathematics? Commercial mathematics is concerned with mathematics which we use in our daily life. That is, it covers all the aspects of the day-to-day life mathematics, which includes the topics like ratio proportion, unitary method, percentage, profit and loss, simple interest, and compound interest. Actually, these chapters are in your syllabus, that is syllabus of maths of class 7th. This chapter is in 8th class syllabus. So we have already studied ratio and proportion and unitary method, and now today we'll study percentage. Percent. Actually, the word percent is derived from the Latin word per centum, which means per hundred, or we can say out of hundred. Percentage is represented by the symbol this. It means if I say 25%, it means 25 upon 100. So if any student got 96 marks in mathematics out of 100, so percentage of his performance is 96%. Okay, means if he got 96 out of 100, so his percentage is 96%. So a fraction in which denominator is 100, so we can say it's a percentage. Let's study some questions to understand it better. So my dear students, let's solve a question. Conversion of a fraction into percentage means how can we convert a fraction into percentage? To convert a fraction into percentage, multiply the fraction by 100 and put the symbol of percent. The question is given to you, 45 by 100. So 45 by 100 multiply by 100. We have to convert this fraction into percentage. We multiply by 100. 100 and 100 cancel each other. The answer is 45%. Next question, 11 by 20. 11 by 20 multiply by 100. Now this 100 is divisible by 20. 25 is a 100. So 11 into 5, 55%. Now we have to convert percentage into fraction. So to convert percentage into fraction, remove the percent sign and divide the number by 100 and reduce the fraction obtained to its lowest term as required. Now we have to convert this 25% into fraction. So 25 divided by 100. 100 is divisible by 25. So answer is 1 by 4. 1 by 4 is the lowest form of the fraction. 60%. 60% is equal to 60 upon 100. Now 60 and 100 both are divisible by 10. So 60 upon 100 is, we divided by 10, both in numerator and numerator, answer is 6 by 10. Now 6 and 10 also divisible by 2. So 2, 3 is 6 and 2, 5 is 10. The answer is 3 by 5. So my dear students, today we studied that how can we convert a fraction into percentage and percentage into fraction. Thank you very much.